Diamondbacks facing the Giants, rubber match of their series. Chris Heston on the mound for San Francisco. Zack Godley getting the start for Arizona. We pick it up in the fourth, scoreless game. Godley getting some help from his defense facing Matt Duffy.
Socrates Brito, the Socratic method.
Takes a base hit away from Matt Duffy. Two down. Here's Salty.
Salty swings, hits it to deep center. On the run is Pagan, looks up, and this ball is gone. Another home run for Saltalamacchia. His sixth as a Diamondback. And the Diamondbacks sprint on top 2-0 on a double by Peralta and a two-run over by Saltalamacchia.
Gives way to Andrew Chafin, the left-hander. That one rolls away from Salty. Diazza will come in and score. And Pagan's in at third. It's a 2-1 ball game. Posey 4-for-8 in the series. He's got a 10-game hitting streak. He's batting over 500 during the 10-game streak. So the Giants have the bases loaded with two outs. Angel Pagan walked his last time up. He's 0-for-2.
And a high pop fly. Shallow left. Ahmed backing out. Peralta calling him off, and he makes the catch in left field. And Delgado gets out of it, and the Giants leave him loaded.
And Brad Ziegler on, trying to get what we'll guess will be a five-out save. Blanco homered here last night. He's homered twice in his last four games. Goldie's got it. And that's the inning. Chris Owings is there. And the Diamondbacks take the ball game and the series. Two on the final here.
The D-backs take two out of three from the Giants. Zack Godley gets the win, going five-plus innings, allowing one run, and the bullpen does the rest, working four scoreless frames, capped by Brad Ziegler getting his 25th save. Ender Enciarte has three hits in the victory. The Giants went 0-for-10 with runners in scoring position.